This is your boy speaking. Fantastic, here we come. Right, we're on to Wembley Stadium now. Yeah, are you guys all excited for this? Yeah, even if they are, I'm excited too. Let's voila!
There's the Tower of London. Ooh, I do love to be beside the seaside. Ooh, I do love to be beside the sea.
Hold it, Toad! There's no sea. Oh, here we are. Watch it now.
I thought that as well.
Okay. Right, guys, ready to go to Wembley. I've got to admit, this has got to be a great event today. Yeah. And I can see everyone else coming. As we go. Under the tunnel we go. Woo, it's spooky! At least there's no ghost train about. Not like Ghost of Timothy. That could be me. Maybe, you'll never know.
Yeah.
lovely reindeer to give a helping hand, lifting free hands from the...
Go and clean it up.
Get that down in my...
No.
Getting lots of footage of the Wembley. Chris and George are playing tug of war. Play tug of war. Let go of it. That hat. Well, at least they stopped fighting. Right, you guys, hope everyone is enjoying this. Ready to do the Tarzan call? 1, 2, 3. Ah! Yeah, I'm just doing my Tarzan impression. Yeah, I think I find these guys more fun. Basically, I saw Cameron and Kevin and Portria, but I think Harry might be busy though. But I'm just hoping you guys are going to enjoy this as much as I am and everyone else here. Yeah. Lovely day today, isn't it, Chris?
Great day, Chris.
I know. We at least we need to catch up with them, don't we, Abby? Michael Bowie! Lovely music, Because each of you is uniquely created, loved, and lovable. Never forget that about yourselves. You have been handcrafted by God with love. They were refugees. As connected like that to others is to see the people who traveled on this boat as part of our family, part of our very being. And to think like that is life-changing. So at lunchtime, come near to this boat. Look over it from up there. Take a close look at it. Take a selfie with it. And then, take a moment to pause in prayer. Consider the journey.
Oh, Let's stand together.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh, my soul. Worship His holy name. And sing like never before. Oh, my soul. Worship Your holy name. And sing like never.
How's everyone doing at Flame today? We're going to have an amazing day together. We're going to sing our hearts out in this place today, right? Everything within, sing like this.
Yeah.
Right, so far we are enjoying this, and I've seemed to like it so far, and basically, I've got all my gang here, basically, the best part was all of it, especially me dabbing. Kevin saw me do that, and so did Cameron and Portria, and so on, and next up we're going to like to sing and dancing. Stick him up, everyone. You know I say that, but I've got some people here who copy me though, but I've seen some people I remember from Youth Gather, Advent Retreat, and so on, basically, and some of the Dwarfsium House team are there. I'm too sad Gonzalo's not left, because I do miss him. He's still my favourite though, but don't worry. I'm sure you guys remember who I'm talking about. Yeah. And let me tell you all about him. And he can see, I can see some cranes.
So many mistakes go up, can wash away my sins. But can he save me? I put my faith up on that shelf and there it changed me. You can tell that I've been lazy, it's the world that I was praying. Hey, but then I had a dream. He told me life ain't even always what it seemed. Cause every test is a lesson, every lesson is a blessing. If you choose to pay them, let's go! All of my failures, all my shame, now I see clear. And that's because
blessed be your glorious name. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your name. We're rising up to say, blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your glorious name. Blessed be your name in the land that is plentiful.
Yeah.
Where your streams are abundance
flow.
Yes.
Your mind.
Blessed be your name. Blessed be your name when I'm found in the desert place. Or walk through the wilderness. Blessed be your name. Who lives shall I give it in the
stand up, church, and let's sing to the world.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul, worship His holy name.
Oh shit.
Sing like never before.
That looks so sick.
Bless the Lord,
my soul.
Oh,
one choir, one voice today in this place.
I would like to personally thank you all for watching this video, and I just want to say a huge thank you, but don't worry, I found it more fun. And we're gonna catch the train home. Okay guys, we're gonna go, and we have to go now because we're gonna go back to Fenchurch Street and everyone's gonna go home now. We're gonna film the journey back. So hope everyone's had a great time so far. And I'm still thinking of some more events to do for this year, but I'll let you know as soon as possible. Right, Jordan? Thank you. Goodbye, cranes. Goodbye, cranes. Thank you for a lovely day. Good night, Wembley. Okay guys, it's, we're going to go back to Wembley Station now, so, yeah, and yes, we're going to go, because I'm sure there'll be more of those, possibly again, very soon, yeah, and then I should be going to more Doubt with Thomas events, possibly again very soon, so on behalf of BCYS, TTT and Time Sports Fashion 1, and everybody else, thanks for watching. Good night, indeed. Thanks for watching. Off at Westminster.
Oh, hold on, yeah, this is Westminster.
Yeah, guys, Westminster. Yeah,
just someone was. Oh, that feels hot. Oh, that feels hot. That feels really, really hot.
I don't think he's getting you.
No, but I don't like any of it. I don't.
I'm just trying to get to footage of the approaching station. Good night, Wanstead!